Papa, what I remember, Memo Aquaba, Eba Silver, 98.3. But you're a fire crowd, Papa. It's you.
Yami Shaw, Binash. Yada, Eradiasi, and Nansuku. Wabra, Memo Aquaba. Ediaba, and Kwaji Kwan, Jumediaso.
Silver, 98.
We thank God for this day as I welcome you to the Way of Salvation program.
Amen.
I greet you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
As I said last week, people regard physical information more than God's spiritual one because it benefits them physically. Sedye mekano na wachi ya ichebono. Enipa ebu honemu asem eche nyankupon susu mudieno. Isanse enudye ebuawon honemu. They forget that if God writes a spiritual code of event to occur in the physical, no physical information can annul it. Wore fise se nyankupon ochro sunsumu nsembi se adie bi nsi ewo honemu a honemu asem bia ni ho a ebetimi asi sadie no kwan. That is what makes God's spiritual information very important. Eno enema nyankupon sunsumu asem no ehu hia pa. No physical information can prevent the occurrence of God's spiritual information. Munemu asem bia ni hwa ebetumi asi nyankopon sunsumu asem no hukwan se ensi. If God writes a spiritual code that someone should die in the physical, no other physical information can abort it. Se Eradi Echro Sunsumu Asembi se Hunemu Obingua Hunemu Asembienwa Ebetumi Sinokwain. People have time to follow complex IT written codes because that will benefit them physically. Nipa ewa dajia udi kwa computer huni ema ni IT huni ema ye ngungunay bebre omuti minya dajisi ya nina sanse enono ebebuwa huni munti. If an information can benefit someone physically, the person can go through every length to understand and follow. Se asembi be bwa obi ewo honemwa. Nipan betumi acha kwain aye di obeye biara se di obetiasye na wodiachi. What such people forget is that God's spiritual information is that which will give them life to pursue the physical one. Di nipa tisa ere finise. Nyankupon sunsumu asebe no eno ene bema wonkwa ama wotumie di honam asebe no echi. God is the only landlord whose tenants don't obey his instructions about his own house. Nyankupon kwani efiura wona titi fie demo no entie ne semwa oke kafa onu ankasa ni fie ho. When a meteorologist gives weather information to warn people about impending danger of a hurricane, people rush to take precautionary measures to avoid falling victims. Se wona ehwehwe ewiemu nsakaye edi kokobo bi a efa musio bi eni mframa kase bi a ebebo asayade a nipa edi ahopopo etumrika esa no sedie beya musio no enkawo. I have some questions for such people. Me wo asembi sabi eba nipa etitisa. Mr. Doctor, who doesn't want to serve God, how will you feel if your patients don't obey your instructions? Oyare safwa umpese ubesunya meno se ayarefo entie enshiseya ode mawonwa ubefane se. If you will feel bad and will refuse to attend to the patient, imagine the same about God, who created you and are stubborn too. Se ebe how na umpempo se oyare forte sa ubehenwa ene fwa jili bunyamia wabo na wason aye ding amano. Mr. Engineer, who does not want to follow God's instructions, how do you feel when your customers don't adhere to your directives? Owura wiye mfidie ho adwuma a wumpese ubedi nyame nhyehyɛ yeso no sɛ nipa adi wɔn fidie ba hɔ no wo kyerɛkyerɛ wɔn adeɛ bi na sɛ wɔse wɔ ne so a wobɛhu ne sɛ. Politicians and lawmakers who also refuse to follow God's instructions, how do you feel if people don't abide by the laws of the nation? Among your four, any mrashebe jafwa, mumpese mubedi nyamensi sheyesuno. Setima mufonsu susi, womu ni omayne mraswa, enono ube unisai. You will answer all these questions before God. Ubeyi nsembisa yinano ewo nyankopon enim. You can't blame God when he reacts the same way you human beings react. Untumi monya mesubo se de muni pampo so bibu masem so amoyero. So rusuye sabia. Untumi mo nyame subo ewahu. There are even pastors who disregard God's spiritual information. Yewasofumpa omubu nyankupon sunsumunsem enimtia. When God says he demands holiness because without it no one can see him, they say no. As for our church, we allow everything. Seigneur Kupo Kase, or we are Kruye, it's ancestor Kruye Nimua, or be a rent to me who or Nunya me and Nemino. Oh, Mr. Debbie, yea, yea, sorry, yea, 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 penny be bia, yea, yea, sisi, obia, obia. I know a pastor, God said, he should remain at a particular place to pastor the church. But he said no. He will travel abroad. Menim osofubia nyankupon kachense on trafaku na on she asorisu. Onususis debi ubetukwain ako abrochere. How can you say you are a servant of God but disregard his instructions? Ebeye den ena waka se uyo nyankupon akwa na odinshisheye ba na wabuweni egusu. Again, God is the only manufacturer that consumers disrespect because people decide to use his products without following his instructions. Ebio, nyankupon kwani odienia wana eto adie emfebu emano. Esanse, woye wajinse, ye dinadi awaye nube yejima, nensusu ye nini sise yesu. What they imply is, we will live in your world, but won't listen to you. Diomu pachre nyamene se, ye betra wo wiase nanso so ye ntie de woka disregard to instructions will cause every manufacturer to discontinue supply to such customers. Say, enimtiabu eba odiyeni bi enshise ehwa. Etumi mani ye na jin se. Sani petis akra min ton ma diyeni bi ema won. Because they will be using the product wrongly to give the impression that the product is not durable and give him a bad name. Isanse, wamu mfa kwa mpapa, mfa nadi ya wayenu enye juma. Nebasa, ebe eti sedye nadi ya wayenu enye papa. Na amanu dimboni. The fact that God is good and allows his creation to continue to enjoy his products of the seasons, we have taken him for granted. Isanse nyankupon oye. Na wa prinsu ama na bodie egusu enije nimre enene na wa hwehwe hono we are far try. Instead of doing what every human manufacturer would do by discontinuing supply, God allows time to see if his creation will have a change of mind. Semponka obeye die nipa adie fo inaye. Eni se, wabeka se, ye ntonwa diye me nipe eti sabi ono. E radi nyame, e mamre, e di fese bia, nabodye, e benya, ajin sakra. But the grace time given for further consideration is also taken for granted. Adumu mre a, odia mase, anke nipe nya daje nye, diye oye hono, eni se so, ya faritra. God's grace period is seen as a delay and mockery. Eradi adumu mra odi amano wohunu se eye oche na odidi ho fel. You that are abusing God's grace time and making mockery of his delay, I want to ask you two questions. What Udi nyami adumu mre diagro na udi ni mufao se wachedo mi wanse mienubi ebisao. What will you do if he withdraws his products of the sun, rainfall, and most importantly the air you breathe? Se eradi nyami ni nyame bia wayeti se ewia insua eto eni titru enframa uhomeno se oyifiwa ubeden. Are you ready for his second coming anyway, Mr. and Mrs. Mocha? Uwa ni uwa yira udi nyame ufaunu ayebia waya krado ama ni maya etosumienuno. Do you think you can do without God's products to mock him who is the sole producer? Ntie ewa jinse, eradi nyame, oyiri ni ema wa yiri nina ya fiwa u, nti ube tume jiano. Ene wedi onua, ono kwa ebo adiene hufewana. The negative answers to these questions make humanity stupid and forgetful that if you benefit from the products of a producer, you don't refuse to follow his instructions and make mockery of him. Se aduya udibama sa ensembi se ina eye debidia enye ne ma adasama eye jimifo ne ma yewre fise se obiya die nese odiye ni na diye no esuba mfaswa ma odia enye eni kwa nse ukase uni ni nshise yesu na wadi na hofe onso. What I mean is that if you are living in God's earth and using his essential products have earlier talked about, you are stupid and wrong to refuse to follow his instructions. Diemi pache ni se, se uti asasia nyankupon abosu, na udi ni nima waye a maka huwa semunu e ye juma, eni ye jimisem, eni mfumso se, ubekase uni ni shisha yesu. Those who understand this fact are the prudent, who will not downplay the spiritual information and instructions from God. Wona etisa nukwari ya meka ya si. Enye nyansafua. Wontu tu nyankupon susu munsem. Enye nishisha ye asi. Such will readily obey every instruction from him, because they know that their lives depend on his essential products and services. Nipa etisa anu. Wodi ope ebe di nishise yina asu. Esi anse wodi mse. Won kwano. E jina uradi. Niema huhinya pa. E bua na brabo. I entreat you to change your mind and attitude towards God's spiritual information. Because when he gets angry and begins to deal with you, you can't stand the heat. Me kachrew ama wanya jin sakra eni uniye efa nyankupon sunsum ensemu. Isanse se ne bufu no shasye se o dine bufu shie bawswa untimi nyina o shewdo ano. Two things are required from you if you want to regard God's spiritual information. Enye mamienu edna Ewurade fifia firi ho se opese ubu ne sunsun mu ensemo. One, decide to change your mind and use the given grace time judiciously. Dedikan ye wadwin se ubenya dwin sakra na adomu mrenu a odi amanso odi aye adwuma e wonyansemo. That will show God that you know that he is the one who created you, and you are doomed if you make him angry by disregarding his spiritual information. And no, ebechire nyankopon se unim se ono ene bo na wabrabo ebeye musudie se umane bufu na opu. If you obey the laws of your country, follow the instructions of your boss at your workplace, and follow the instructions of a complex gadget, you will have a big trouble for living in God's world, use his products, and refuse to listen to his information. Say, Udi Umay. Emrasu na upenyini wa wajuma munsu shisha yensu udisu na efidie bia ehun shisha yen wangurayi utumidi saan shisha yene sudia enye na wasem kasiye pa se utie uradi viasim na udini niye maye juma densusu umpese okase mwa ubeti. That makes God a useless and uncaring manufacturer you think you can cheat. And the abema nyami aye odiye fubi ahwe mfadho amfaso so deneso na wadwin ye o se ubetumi asisi no, but no one can cheat God. Nanso so obiara entumi sisi nyami. As I have been saying, when demons are in control of your mind like Adam and Eve, you think you are smarter than God. Said ye miguswa mikano. Awo mwani fa wajini, se Adam eni Hawa, e ma ye wajini se, unimnyan sampo e chenyami. Leave and enjoy his garden, but refuse to listen to his information and instructions. She said, Metra Namania Jubo Betrudo, Nansuso, Mintio, she said, and I want some. When people take the grace of God as delay, what could be said about them? Senipa, efa nyankopon adom mrɛ no sɛ ɛyɛ ɔkyɛ a ɛdeɛ bɛn na yɛbɛtumi aka fa nipa ti saa ho. They are abusers of time. Deɛ yɛbɛtumi aka fa ho no sɛ wɔmmfa mrɛ ɛnyɛ adwuma yie. These are the people who say, I will indulge in every manner of sin in my time, and when I'm about to die, I will repent and go to heaven. Omunu nkofo omuka se eh mimi mreimu meya poni bi ebi na se mi bewu a na masakra na me call heaven. They are forgetful people who don't know who God is. Oye arififo a onim de yankopon esite. If I build a nice mansion with every provision inside and put you in, but you decide to go out and join the company of criminals in the neighborhood and tell yourself that I will go back to the mansion when I'm satisfied with myself. Say, Missy, fear, 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 kakra kabi, namidi nipa ina egum. Na me di utrem. Na wo ye wadwen se wo be pie fifie num. Na wo de ho akobɔ ni pa bɔne fo a wo mputem ho. Na wo ka kyerɛ wo se se me ji me ho bia wie na me ho tɔme a na ma sa ko fie num. What you have forgotten is that the owner of the mansion, who is God, can read your mind. The owner of fie se efie kɛse ni wura. A o ye nyankopon onim ne o wadwenu nyira. The second thing is, do you think that he will allow you back into the beautiful mansion with your soiled clothes and bad character? The tosumie nun so ni se enti e ye wadwen se obesa ama wodi watade na ye fi ene usubai tantan no. Asa dia be wura fie fe 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 kasele ni mo ana. By the way, do you know when he will close the door? Na ye bi anso uni mra obetu pruno. And do you think the door will remain open all the time? Na eya wadwin so se enti pruno da bia ye be bi ho. These are the serious thoughts, simple people who refuse to listen to God's spiritual information from God don't give consideration. Oye adwendimu asempa emu yeduru a adiboyefo a won pese obetie nyankopon sunsun mu asem no endwendwene ho. God's heaven's door and the grace time given you will not be there always. E rabi nyankopon ni fie pono ene adom mre no a odi ama no en wo ho da bia. Why? Because you don't know when God will withdraw his essential services and destroy disrespectful consumers. That should make you run to him, decide to follow every instruction and treat his spiritual information with fear and trembling. E san se unim emra ewradi nyame obetume yi niema wa bono e free wona odini niema ye adwuma emuade enu nti awose nkama otumri kakɔ no nkyɛn na wo ye wadwen se ni sisi ye bia obedi so na ne sunsun mu nsɛm so udi soro ani hopopo pa. As some manufacturers don't want negligent consumers to abuse their products, to give them a bad name, so they withdraw their products. So it is with God. Said ye adiye frobi empese wona diwa diye eye juma wose adiye awa yenu nun fare yon ebe ma on dimboni inti eba sa wii wadiye nu kura free nipa titi sa enche yon sa ane nyamesutye. If you disregard his instructions like Adam and Eve, he will remove you from his presence. Se ubu ninshi se yesu se Adam anyhow obey you every day. God can take you away from this world to miss his essential products if you continue to disregard him as the creator. Eradi obetinwa you afi ewiase ha na ne nema pa waye ne ahwerew se obu na nemtia se obadia. That is why you need to be wise and change your attitude towards God's spiritual information. Nunti ene wose wiye nyanseni na wose sa oniye a efa nyankopon sunsun mu asebo. Even in the midst of the seeming delay of God for people to react, the unwise fail to take advantage of it. Empo echi awache na erade pese enipa e ajin de oche no ebetumi aye ama no no de onnim nyansa emfa nya djuba papa they procrastinate omututututu mre esheda instead of making good use of God's delay by running through the open door. You are rather enjoying yourself in the given time without knowing when the doors will be shut. Senka, udi ewradi cha oche numre no beye juma yipa. Nanka wetu mika bowra pune ebwe no muno. Wama viasye nijie emum afaw ewa samre imu. Wabra uni mre kwa eprono nyankopon betum. That is how irrational and unwise people can be. Enuna echese enipadru babia yen jinjin ye na yen tu nyansa anamo. They are not making good use of God's given time. Emra nyame edia bawono wonfa nyajuma ye. People take delay times for granted, like the other five virgins in the story of Matthew chapter 25, verse 1 to 13. Inipa bebre, efa ocha nyame chemre no tra. Tise, ababunu numunwa, yeka wawwasem, ewo matiwa sempa, ti edyonunum, ninchiche mu bakon, ekosi du. The Lord Jesus described them as foolish. Eradi Yesu se sa ababunu enumuno omiye mkwasiafo. They took the delay of the bridegroom for granted and lived lazily and irresponsibly. Wofa cha na ayifukunu na chenu tra ena odia kwadro anye ne wose oye. At their hindsight, the bridegroom returned and the doors were shut. Wamura no one nimino. Ayifukuno ebai ena prono yetutomo. That is how it will be for those who are taking God's given time for granted to enjoy themselves. Sa nebeye ama wona wafanya kupa dumumbre no tra. Now what did you want? Instead of taking God's spiritual information and warning seriously, you relax at home and refuse to take steps towards the opened door for your salvation. Senko befa nyankopon sunsun mu asem ene ne kokobbo ene breso paano wadjojo no wofie ene on pese obetua na mo edi akowura enkwagye pono no abue no. Forgetting that you don't know when the doors will be shut ama ure fise unnim mreko asa dom pono yebetum. I can say that those who abuse God's given time and the spiritual information are very lazy and comfortable with their life of death. Metumia kase wona won fa nyame mre no anya dwuma ye na wo mu nyankopon sunsun mu nsem no wo ye kwagefo a wo ho adwudwu ewo owu abraba wo bonu. If it's not so, you will take steps to avoid the closure of God's door on you. Say yes, sir. Nka obe tu anamon. Say the beya nyanko pon tu prunum. Oh, wanim. If you continue to wait, it will be too late because you had all the time to react, but your will to enjoy worldly things hindered you. Se uhu su chenya ebe kechi ya mapa isanse ebe kwa kwese na uwe mre nga nka ube tumi edi etu anamo na susu upa na upese udi jiwe ni uviasi niye mahono eno ene si ukwani. All those who procrastinate are abusers of time. Wona ututu mre se edanyirano womu mfa mre enye jumeji. If God gives a spiritual information that needs your prompt reaction and you procrastinate, you disregard what you heard. Se eradi nyame o kansun sun mu asem bi I hear se hoba popo na obetu ho na montem na utisheda ekyese asem a wote ye no ubuwani egusu. You are telling God that it is not the appropriate time for you to react to his information. O kache radise enye mrepa o se udi tu adamo ewo ne sunsun mu asebne ho. When God says act now, you say no, this is not the right time. Se radinya mekase tu adamo se sia o so se o dabi samrewe enye mrepa mame. If you disregard God's information and abuse the time frame given for your reaction, that is very dangerous because of two things. Se ubu nyankopon asem animtia na emra odi ama o se fetu adamon so wanfa anya dwuma yi a ehun pa isan niema mienu inti. One is, what if he carries out his intentions in the warning? Bakuni se ne opese oye ewo kokobodum no oya obede. The second thing is, what if something happens to you within the time of your realization? The tosu mienu so ne se se bibi so si wa bra wa jojo hu ewo samre yimu ya obede. It is from this background that you should take God's spiritual warnings seriously and respond accordingly. Efri sa yina so yiso kunti ene wose ufa nyankupon sunsumu kokobonu enibre sopa na utu anama wahun ententem. Don't use the preaching as a joyride on the elephant's back because you don't know what can happen in your delay time at home. Memfa ensemu a wotie no se enije die anantie a medite osmechi ewo ofie wati ezan se samre no a otwentwen onase ofie no onnim na ebetumi asi. All those who procrastinate usually meet their doom because they play with the time of their reaction. Nipa otutu emre se da yina wo tai sia wo musio esanse emra wo se kodi tu adamo no odidi agro. Forgetting that procrastination is a thief of time. Na ni re fi se meye maye na maye ni nuane menya anye. It will come to a time that you are playing with, you will not be available to abuse it anymore. Ebeba be duru mre bia emre kra odidi agro no ukra unni hobio na odi mre no kra di agro, you will die and leave time behind. Ubewu na waja mre no ewochi. So if you are alive and have time, use it wisely. Enunti se otiasi na uwo adagia fa mre ye adwuma nyansamu ye pa. When you are dead, you will not have time anymore to respond to God's information. Se uwa unya mre biu na odie tua na mowo nyankopon sunsun asamu. Many people are behaving like the owner of a vehicle that the mechanic is telling him to bring the car for maintenance, but he keeps postponing the appointment until the car breaks down completely. Eni papi ayeti se kai urebia fiteni ove kai nini suse faka ane bura na minyeni ye nensu su debia otu emreni sheda debia otu emreni sheda na fide kano na jini huwa saikura. When the car is broken down, the appointment time with the mechanic becomes useless. Se car ni jin hokura na seya samre no na fiteni ni se ni wati se se brano esu ni mfaso bi. You can buy another car in this world, but in the spiritual sense, the car is your life. Wo honamu mu ubetumi atoka fofo nanso so odi basunsun mu dia ka no eno ene wonko. When you delay in making time to take your life to your maker for spiritual repairs and you break down and die, you have lost your spiritual vehicle forever. Yes, so utinkenso na unyamre na wamfa wonko no ankoma osunsun mu yefo na wanye adwuma bi a wose oyɛ ho ne se ubuhi na wua wa hwere osunsun mu ka no afibɔ. That is why it is God's spiritual information that is to be taken seriously, not your business appointments, which cannot save you when you are dying. Enunti ene nyankopon sunsun mu asem ene wose efa no ene brese nenye sikape ana montuo no a entumenye wo se wuwa. I want to tell you that procrastination is preparation for self-doom. Let me say that again. Procrastination is preparation for self-doom. Me pese me come out here say say e moto ho eye ahosiesie e ma wankasa umuso. Let me give you an example about that. Me pese me ma umfatu hobi e fa eho. I personally witnessed about God's love and salvation to a man I knew many years ago and invited him to church. Mi ankasa mi di nyankopon do ho adanse ene ni nkwaje echre bema bia na minim no mfie bebre bia atwa mochi ena metu safre ne se omra sori. I felt disturbed in my spirit that something bad will happen to him if he did not come to church and give his life to Jesus. Me hon tome o me hon homo. Isan se na me tinka se bibi boni bi ebetimi atono se wa ma sore na wa mfa ne ho ama Awurade due to his busyness and lack of time for God, he kept postponing until I went to remind him one Friday that he should try and come to church that weekend. Chesemra no onye ene adaji anu oni manyanko ponti otutu sheda kosi se efia debi miankasa mekon hoko kaino se omo modin na omra sore sa na wachino ewe yenu. I felt sad for him that Sunday because he did not turn up. Eye miyamano sa kosiadano esanse fwama asoreno. On the next day, which was Monday, I got a phone call that he had died at his workplace because of an accident. Sa na wachine wye ni juwada ena minya tete phone krasa wawu ewo na jumem esa nkwa nshebia esi wo e jumem ho. He died and went to hell in his sin because he did not take the invitation to church seriously. Owu ko janua enum denum ewo ni boni mo esanse ensatua metuse omra asoreno wamfano enibreso. Not knowing that it was God's plan to save his life. Na onim se na ye nyankopon hihye ya na wa hihye ama no se odibeji no nkwa. That is how procrastination can cause people to disregard God's spiritual information. Sa na moto ebetumi amandipa daseni abu yeni egu nyankopon sunsun mu asem eho. May you be wise to respond to God's spiritual information in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 As usual, give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer after me. Senye debia mi yenuno. Fahuma ura yesu. Wabra unimi ebosa empaye. Lord Jesus.
Eradi yesu.
I thank you for speaking to me today.
I accept
that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes,
forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in
me.
And I will live a holy life to please
you.
Thank you for saving me.
In
Jesus' name.
Oh, yes.
Father, today too I thank you for speaking to your people to be aware that they need to take a step of your grace given time so that they will not perish in the forever fire. Thank you, Lord, for opening their ears to your word. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. That Yamin Shao Papa Papa Papa. Onia uti eye Sova FM. Kwasi ada no pa non sun kusi no wachi biara. Na me kanfama o se so person ni ebe bum suma. Ya wakase Girl Filling Station. E wakase no udru wa. E kwa yenda ni njemu esa niko form. Fa form wa kukusi. Na ube hunu se. Unifaso. Asore nane wakone ye Action Power of Faith Ministries. Ye sofu peni Reverend Kukudazi Ephraim. E na ode nyamia sem kurejin ebre uwi. Na bie na ene anope ino nkuhu ni emesom. Ukwade yumre no num nifa, eni fiada enyumre no num nifa so, upese oni ebesuma yewoho. na ene asama ya papa kain eya asem no kure trodotrodo ne bia wo kan asem na bi asa be kan ho na eya mpase nyame nkoa ne landlord anase fiura ne fiefo na wo mte wo tenant no omo mu na asem no mfa nyehwe isa se fiura na tukwan wo magine no wo nyamai ya wo be bakura ne na die besiesi na ti o wo ma wo grace period yi wo dwen ya wo se dieye ye nyina wo hunu wo hu atra na eya adom brɛ no de adom ye na wo anhwe yi a ti se de ye papa kae no ebe ye se five foolish virgins no wo be bampo firi mu ama wani so ate onwan na me di asem we twam da me classmate bi a na wo ti se onua bi nua be ma prekupɛ a na me ta na asem pa me ni ni sai cheye na wo be ware me kura no odi ma kwetre pa na me classmate yenye skama gana haye bu ni di se wo skapa pa 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 no nti gana ha bom die nenso me kae 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 no mpe nyam so oye o mu die mun kwa sori die ye peska ye peska ska die wo nya bi me kwati ade wawu na me bi sa wo se sika na wo nya aye no de kwa he so wo gya ne ho nti wo a wo die wo business ni wo sika ni wo adwuma ni niamma bi a emfa fa so wo mre ohohom mo instructions anya me die ama won hweye na ankwa ankwa ye se sa five foolish virgins no nya me on shaw amen
amen
amen dare ga min shaw won sama e modu e die ama e radima na bibi amefaye kokobo ile ese emeye ni baye won supa ne fane ni breso ifi se se enyame nsem no ah sunsun nsem na aban ene mra adun mra na emfa nye juma no e asema ese emeye ni baye won supa
ah
mi se npe bebre tie ya tin se mi so mo dati wo o ma tie ase fo o ma nyame tembia ebi nko tie dada for more than 3-4 years and so baby on tira no moti na se wan hwe ye na se urade de urade pese oye okokobo ni mu e ba awe ni na se amre na o ti wo wa comfortable o twen se baby sia e de na obe ntonia imen ti me kasaka krebi tu anamo na fa urade sem na onam na kwa so kanu eni preso men to two men shada no wan hwe ye a obe sia o musu na so one take advantage of the grace period na so ko wo a wonya mre bia ensa grab you nti fasem no ehia sempa nkanka de hamie omo otifie no ni pa bebre etie for so many years na so na ikeka olbe to na mo no ena ayeka ni peno on pa so de ejuma ntonia man semi embo mpa na fan semene eba no eni breso chire nyame se wonim nyansa na hon pese obewu akogem na to anamopa na se de obenya nkwaje ama okra that the radin shop amen
amen that the radin shop se ba wo ka de emu odu papa 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 na minimara otumi se etoda na ye ni eni ye ho so nti yetumi ye ni ema bia in fact dada woka se wiepe na me vine se inti yani eda ho na yihunye mebi because wuye mfantum bi se wamu a eye infidi ewe wia seno che se wamu ye beguwa yen a yeye nipa yen nimuhu mwinse mono ya ane ye pesi ye di se infidi ye nuhadi ye juma pa nansu onyankupo wa obo ni wia se na odi enye mebi atutu wo anase kokobubi atu wo se yendi su no yendi su eye nukure because na minimobia mini papa bi try emri bi na ayeti se fie se fridge se tv se nye mewe fie no debia na ni di akire wukɔ ho na sɛ de wo sɛ wo yɛ no anya na ni tumi brɔ papa kyɛ sɛ de wo yɛ besi ayɛ wo no anya sɛm ketoa nanso saa papa yi kyɛ sɛ nyame som de ɛyɛ out wukɔ ka nyame asɛm ɔ sɛ wo nyankopɔn de mo na mo ma fa mo sɛ nyame na nyame de ɔwɔ he oh but papa yi wui otu kwan na ofri akwantuo mu ba kwan so na obewu yɛ wantu bi anbu fie kwan so no be wuye
inti na chese sa papa we ya wafa e wiase ne amamum serious no wo se ne kwano no nwene ho na ye futu kese ne ne dada wo de amaye de to so mienu ana meka kakra bi wo ho nso ye moto ho a ye ye wo nyankopon kokobo ho e yade a hani papa na ni nyina nso ba betwese yade ba ko so because wo ye moto ho na ne wo ba pe wo ko he e de na obeka inti emrene inti me the best one dada urade nshirawo se ugusu abie ye ni se be ya urade kokobo no ye be fa ne serious amen
amen papa nyankopon nshirawo mekoso afro obinfu mo obinfu isa se ensema nyame na mo so kan ewe bremu no edika na dan le nyame ka se se yeni aye ti no ibeti ni eti ni ya
mpa
ebe boyen pa isa se won se papa ka se efiro ane de efie no we be gate na to ho
mpa
obetimi akọ na nim ukọ na ukọ no ni time obetu gate ni
anu ni asem
anu ni asem no kọ ne de obekọ bọne de obai wa bi se wo ye kokobọ no wa bọ wa 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 bi se wo bu adwun egusu a na nim time gate no obetu mu
anu ni asem
anu ni asem no papa yakupo nsha opa pa che wa da roma asemben na obeketwa to na ene de no papa odi aba ewie
Masemo Chatu and Ibinash, this is my last word. Please, do you respect God? Ubunyami pa. Do you regard his information? Nasemba Ubu. Is his information important to you? Nasemno ehyo pa. Show by your attitude, by coming to his church, to give your life to him today. And ye maoni yenche. Wabra utu anamo na udi wabra bo abba eradi ene ndeya. You don't have to pay anything because he will save you free of charge. Because all power belongs to him. That is why I say that with God, all things are possible. God bless you. Amen.